part 8. Part 7, Ashley became under control of, I'm assuming, Lord Sadler or Salazar. Either or. She had attacked Leon with a knife. Things ain't looking too pretty, so now Leon has to find Ashley yet again. Let's go, part 8.
Roost, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Say you.
Roost, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
For what? Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
So I'm guessing the castle is not allowing him to have good radio frequency or signal. Fish? Damn, whoa, what kind of fish is this? I guess all these fish and other items I'm about to come across.
Got some new... having a rough day, stranger. Welcome. I got something new for you.
About to come across some strong enemies. Like that back in part where they had seen that giant.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Thank you. Thank you. A deal well struck. Mr. Comb.
Okay.
Any time.
Yeah.
Welcome.
Sell.
Thank you.
Sell.
A deal well struck. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
No. Well, I don't need this to be automatic.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific...
Yeah.
Try that on for size. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger.
Yeah.
Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. What you see is for... Don't worry. I offer repair services as well.
Yeah.
Knowledge is power. Remember that, mate. Well then, happy cooking. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
All right. That is it.
Anything else I can help you with?
Need this for that rifle.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? Don't get yourself killed now.
Definitely getting killed. I did enough dying. I practically need everything in here. To be honest, I don't know. This. I'm just gonna drop this for now. I do need shotgun ammo. That's just weird that they allow you to discard stuff, but you can't pick it back up. What do we have here? They sacrifice themselves? What is this?
This is messed up.
So let me guess, they sacrificed themselves and that parasite came out and killed them. Sheesh. Talk about being committed.
It's locked.
Cosign the crimson flame, the voice of the pestilence dwells in the flames, leading the pit full souls to salvation. Cosign the crimson flame to its rightful place, for you shall be enlightened in the path revealed. Okay, I guess this is a riddle.
Gloria a las plagas.
Gloria a las plagas. Gloria a las plagas. Damn, he already
saw me. Gloria a las plagas.
I'm guessing I need that. Shit.
Is he doing this?
Yeah, he is. Oh, what the fuck? Where did he come from? Get your damn hands off me. Fucker. Yeah, I'm gonna start this. Oh, where the fuck did you come from? Oh, what? Let's take a grenade. Take another one. Me backed up against the wall for sure. Oh yeah, shit, I forgot about these flashbangs. Get your damn hands off me, woman. Who the fuck is that? That's one way to get out of a bullshit ass. Go ahead and fucking kill you. I don't run now, bitch. Back up. You gonna die. Oh, what? Bruh, what was that? Above my ass.
Gloria las plagas. Gloria las plagas. Gloria las plagas.
I'm about to kill him quick.
Sorry to interrupt.
Jesus, my head.
Get your fucking head off me. Damn it.
Present for you. I'm sorry.
Where you at? Remember that time when a bullet can put down a zombie with one shot, but apparently these people have thick skulls. Between eyes or in the eye. That.
One open.
You can stop right there, Leon.
Ada?
Would it make me
again?
Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
I'm glad he's smart, because she lied to him before. Hell. She lied to you before, what makes you think she won't lie to you again?
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
Okay. About to be loaded. I'm loaded down with some machine gun ammo. Hey. Okay. I guess that's a hexagon. Or maybe a square. That's how you do that.
Should do it. All right. Need to find Ashley.
Illuminato 3-2. Here's the signal echo through the mountains. Rocks become gravel and the castle walls crumble. Beyond the crimson shade of the night sky, a river of tainted blood defiles the sea. Sacrifice your life in the blood of your enemies. Atone for your ancient sins. How can you atone for your ancient sins? Like your ancestors would have to be the ones who sinned, right or wrong. It doesn't make any sense. But I guess for them, it does. hell was that? Nope, hold on. Yep. Make sure you check your surroundings when you play this game, because there's all different types of places where hidden items are can be found. I'm not gonna say I found. Ow.
Christ.
Yeah. Like a damn face I got off of the alien.
Fuck. Ooh, you have the stench of battle on you, mate. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
This?
Not bad.
Ooh, I have those.
Come back, any welcome. Thank you.
Yep.
See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Give that the care it deserves, mate. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. If you want a fighting chance out there, you've pleasant travels.
That was wrong.
She said meeting you once was enough.
How convenient, as I was growing tired of the modern Dutch. Let us play this game of ours in true
understanding. I want to heal up, but I don't want to heal up. Oh. What? You know what? You gotta get popped for that. You getting popped too. We're trying to. Yeah. Oh shit. Load. I'm gonna go ahead and go about my business though.
Oh,
lightning.
You were expecting me.
They're just dead now. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, he beat my ass. Getting on me, the fuck? Go ahead, this. Make a space for this. Fingers sweating. It's too early for this. Hold on, did I poke this hard? I need to shoot something down. Oh, okay, I know what I gotta do. I go through here. Where he's at. He's all the way back there. Oh, I didn't think he was that close. What the fuck? Bugs. Slash, die.
Out of the way.
Literally. I'm right here. What? Guess what? I got a shotgun. Hey, you got a shield. Hit him.
Break already. They keep coming.
They gonna keep dying too. Hello. Don't run. Oh, you bitch. Wow. Oh, wow. Don't have aim like me. That's the reason why I'm dying. That and dumb decisions. I shouldn't have a death. I was a little bit smarter. I wouldn't have it. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, another giant.
Another one. You guys are really starting to become like a giant pain in my ass.
Well, no pun intended. I go. Boy, boy, boy. Bitches. Out me.
Body armor's not looking for it.
Space on looking for it. Goodness. Woo! Y'all gotta heal, because Leon is moving too damn slow. I hate to have to use that, but I had to use it. Like this. Whoa. What the? Wow, he should have been hit on a rock. Oh, I knew I was gonna get. No, he don't. Don't say that. Where's this lever at? On their bed. It's like we're playing baseball. I think you can strike me out, huh? I'm about to throw my own curveball at him. Oh, I guess I can make some stuff. Oh, why did that not let me parry that? Like, you dirty bitch. Yes. Yep. Pitch is up, and it is good. The batter has been struck out.
Adios, you son of a bitch.
Come on. Okay, there we go. Damn, my hands are sweating. I guess I was nervous. Oh, hold on. Go ahead and take care of these buffoons. Oh yeah, you gotta go too.
All right, open for traffic.
Whoa! Where you come from? Can't go back that way.
I've had my fill of you guys.
That's painting with them rocks.
Ashley, where are you?
I'm assuming this is the courtyard.
Okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together.
I don't know if I can.
You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon, thanks.
That is part eight. We finally made it to the courtyard. Now we got to see what else lies ahead. But thank you for tuning in. Thank you for your view. Please like, comment, subscribe. Tell me which part of the series so far is your favorite part. Turn on your notification bell so you know which new episode is coming out. And with that being said, I will see you later. Have a good one.